about reminding to RSVP to Thanksgiving dinners.
Little known fact. Well, welcome to our special Thanksgiving episode of That Time of the Month, also known as our 9th attempt at a pilot.
We're going all out for the show, and we've even found a turkey that we're going to pardon, just like Michelle Obama allows Brock to do every year.
But the network didn't allow us to go near live fowl because they think our uteruses signal them to rise up and attack as fellow egg makers. Something about Planet of the Chicks.
Well, instead though, we'll be pardoning one of the Bushes. And we have chosen to pardon Jeb Bush, just this once, because he's a real turkey. That's a dad insult.
No worse kind. The network execs also want us to incorporate some traditional family content that educates and appeals to our audience this cooking season. You know, how all women love cooking and cooking and cooking and cooking.
And cookies, cooked by a woman. So Lisa and I utilized our favorite research protocol, which consisted of watching Suffragette, just the trailer, falling asleep to a Martha Stewart Thanksgiving special, and then writing down everything in our fever dream journal.
And now we know the origins of how every Thanksgiving side piece.
Side dish.
Side piece dish. Is me.
Take your classic bowl of mashed potatoes, aka my rock during the hard times, my Dwayne Johnson during the soft times. How do these delicious salty mouth clouds come to be? Well, a bunch of ladies marched down to the U.S. Postal Service and punched a bowl of complimentary potatoes in there and said, "We demand to vote!"
And then how did the beloved by all aunt sweet potato casserole come to be? Well, a handful of females galloped down to the county clerk and punched a bowl of complimentary sweet potatoes and said, "We demand to vote! Then a proper use for this bag of marshmallows!"
How did the "your mom insists of having it on the table" cranberry sauce come to be? Well, a scoop of woman walks down to the notary public and punched the supplementary bowl of cranberries and said, "We demand a vote!" And the notary said, "You've had it for a while, this is 1985. And that's how side dishes came to be.
And how women finally found the place to vote. It was really a matter of finding the place. It was theirs for the taking the whole time. It was 1985. Another enforcement from the network execs this episode, because all of our past episodes have had too low to even pull a report level ratings, we now have to achieve Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade level ratings. And to assure that we stay on track and don't talk about the three dreaded P words, periods, pussy, and penetrational alternatives, the network sent down most hated network executive, Chad Fieri.
Hey, how's it going, Chad?
Not great. I gotta sign the show.
Okay.
It's kind of like it's like the thing they do to you before you get fired.
Oh wow.
Well, here's hoping, Chad.
Yes. Fingers crossed.
Yeah, I have a question for you, ladies. Shouldn't you be getting ready to cook Thanksgiving dinner instead of doing the show this week?
Wow.
No, Chad. Actually, I don't cook at all. So that's. Jack's on you. Can't cook a meal to save my life.
And I'm over 30, and I still rely on my mom to do all of the holiday stuff, okay?
Me too. Hey, yeah, now I'm just going to Brother Jimmy's for Thanksgiving this year with my cousin Guy. Guy Fieri, you heard of him?
Oh, no. Of course you are.
Yeah, he's my cousin. We don't really have a big family. It's like pretty much just my mom, and then the rest of them are all drug addicts.
God, that almost seems sad. I kind of almost feel bad for you.
Yeah. Thanks.
Wow.
I'll take it.
Really humanizing.
I've just always thought of him as a human skateboard.
Yeah.
I've always hated you so much, Chad.
I've just thought of you as kind of like a homeless Capri Sun ad or something like that.
Yeah. Okay, now I'm going to take your hateful attitudes and I'm going to add that to my own power. I'm going to use that for my own power.
Oh no, we've empowered Chad.
Oh no. Yeah. This show is too empowering. We are not looking to empower douchebags in this show, too.
I feel like I'm catching a raw deal. Like, I'm trying to help you out. Like, I want this show to do well, because if it doesn't, I'm screwed. So, let's punch it up. I want it to be punchy. I want it to be, I want it to have some zest, some oomph. I'm sorry, I'm chewing on like a mint right now.
Oh my god, that's literally the worst thing you could do is chew into a microphone.
Insert meant to be chewed, Chad.
No.
Well, I'm an aggressive guy, what can I say?
Alright, well, Chad, also, what kind of Thanksgiving specials being served at Brother Jimmy's Barbecue?
Little mini sliders, but they're like turkey with cranberry. So they're super cute. And then, of course, scorpion bowls.
Alright, traditional Thanksgiving with Chad Fieri. Alright, guy.
I mean, it's Guy's idea, I'm just along for the ride.
Yeah, I guess he's probably sick of his own restaurant.
Oh, his restaurant, actually, his restaurant tanked.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Wow. Maybe.
Well, condolences to the Fieri family. Sentence I never thought I'd say.
He's still doing okay.
All right. Well, Chad, I guess thank you.
Yeah.
Yeah, you're welcome.
We're thankful that you're here to let us know we're on the cusp of being canceled. So thanks for that.
I mean, that's not a surprise.
Okay. I mean, I guess. It's only like our ninth pilot. I don't know why you think it's surprising that we might get canceled.
There's some faith in the network execs if they're gonna keep giving us nine attempts at a pilot, so.
Well, somebody must believe in you. That's me. It's me.
Oh, Chad, you're pulling for us?
Yeah, I'm really pulling for you, please. I got a lot of Christmas presents to buy this year.
Yeah. Chad probably doesn't want to go back to working at a Just Salad. I think that was his job before this, this high network exec role.
Oh, you looked at my LinkedIn, huh?
I did.
Yeah.
You should have known, that was in 1997, so don't judge me.
Didn't know there was that much history behind the company Just Salad. Thanks, Chad.
Thanks, Chad.
Okay, check back in later.
Okay, all right. Thank you so much, Chad. See you everybody.